You hear that, George?
Yes, Martha.
You must have been pretty good at it. You don't look like you got hit in the face at all.
He was intercollegiate state middleweight champion.
Honey.
Well, you were.
You still look like you have a pretty good body now, too. Is that right? Have you?
Martha, decency forbids.
Shut up. Was that right? Have you kept your body?
It's still pretty good. I work out.
Do you?
Yeah.
Yes. He has a very firm body.
Have you? Oh, I think that's very nice.
Well, you never know. You know, once you have it...
You never know when it's going to come in handy.
I was going to say, why give it up until you have to?
I couldn't agree with you more. I couldn't agree with you more.
Martha, your obscenity is beyond human.
George here doesn't cotton too much to body talk. Paunchy here isn't too happy when the conversation moves to muscle. How much do you want?
155, 150, yeah.
Still at the old middleweight limit, huh? That's pretty good. Hey, George. Tell him about the boxing match.